Hello guys, welcome back to Lean Club. So in today's video, we are going to cover Reverend Lucy Natasha. So Reverend Lucy Natasha, they are celebrating their first wedding anniversary with their husband, who is Prophet Stanley Caramel. And this is what Reverend Lucy Natasha had to say to their husband. Happy first wedding anniversary, hubby. My support system, my number one cheerleader, my confidant, my cover, my prayer partner. Meeting you was definitely the best thing that happened to me, and following you was the best decision I have taken. Doing ministry and life with you, my King, is the highlight of my life. Thank for allowing me to serve God's purpose for this generation. Yeah, that is what Reverend Lucy Natasha had to say to the husband, who is Prophet Stanley Caramel. And this is what the prophet had to say to Lucy. Forever grateful for the love and laughter you bring into my life, my queen, Reverend Lucy Natasha. You are kind, compassionate, and understanding. You are my soulmate who brings joy to my life. My love, you have been my pavilion, my haven in a storm, my amazing lover and friend, my calm and stable place. Happy anniversary, baby. Yeah, those are the sweet messages they exchanged, and we want to wish them a happy anniversary and may they live long. That shows that marriage works. So happy anniversary to Reverend Lucy Natasha and Prophet Caramel Stanley. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more videos.